is Campino and Dave McGee. Number two, Best Guy, Joe Anderson. Number three, Kirama, Dean McGee. Number four, Silver Shadow, In Rain to Randy Jacobs. Number five is Come On Ike, Laverne Hostetter. Number six is First Pick and Jeff Tilton. Seven, Dad's Royal Dream, Daryl Bussey. And number eight, Dynamic Trip, Tony Morgan will drive. That's the field for the 10th race. Perfecta, trifecta wagering, just 4 minutes. Tenth race pacers are in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're off. Come On Ike out for the lead. There goes Kirama. And on the inside of horses, Campino and Best Guy. Now they race for position. Campino benefits from the inside. Best Guy, he's right there in second. Silver Shadow off stride in that turn. Best Guy, several horses interfered with around the turn. That leaves Campino with the lead by 2 lengths. It's Silver Shadow second, 2 lengths. It's First Pick right there in third, 2 lengths. Kirama followed by Dad's Royal Dream, Dynamic Trip, and Come On Ike, 29 and 3 the quarter. And Campino maintains a 1 length lead. It's Silver Shadow second by 2 lengths. First Pick, he's right there in third, 2 lengths. Kirama followed by Dad's Royal Dream, Come On Ike, and Dynamic Trip approaching the half mile marker. It's Campino with the lead. It's Silver Shadow getting the trip. Second, First Pick is right there in third. Here comes Kirama, first over fourth. Now third, now second, 101 and 2. Into the clubhouse turn they roll, and Campino maintains the lead, but Kirama drives at him on the outside. Second, Silver Shadow in third, followed on the inside of horses. First Pick and Come On Ike. Now they curve into the back stretch. Campino, he's on the inside, but here comes Kirama. Kirama, he's on the outside and nose in front. It's Campino second, First Pick, followed by Silver Shadow and Dad's Royal Dream. 3/4, 1/31 and 1. Now they drive into the final turn, and Kirama has a neck in front. It's Campino fighting to come back. It's First Pick and Silver Shadow. Here they come turning for home. On the inside, Campino isn't there. On the outside, it's Kirama. Here comes First Pick on the outside and Silver Shadow. It's Campino under a drive. Silver Shadow is charging. It's Campino between horses at the wire. Number one, Campino was first. Number six, Silver Shadow second. Silver Shadow second. Number six, First Pick, was third. Unofficially, 1-4-6. Your winning trifecta. Results of the 10th race are official. Mark the mile, 201. The Perfecta, 1-4, $21.20, 21-20. In the winner's circle, number one, Campino. Campino was owned by the Cam Shamrock Farms of West Brooklyn, trained by Herb Croninger, driven by Dave McGee, and that is a driving double. The 1-4-6 trifecta returns $110.60, $110.60 on the 1-4-6.